When we entered inside, we saw a tall man who had so much hair and it was curly. One of his eyes looked very abnormal. He was chained up in a way that there was no way he could escape. Tamim Al Dari said then he asked us so many questions and then he introduced himself. He said, "I am Dajjal, and I will be free from these chains soon." He said, "I will go to every part of the world except Mecca and Medina. These are the two cities that I am forbidden to go to."